A home invasion and a shooting, all recorded in an emotional 911 call. It started when a woman was alone inside her home and said she heard a man outside trying to break in. She looked up and saw him. So as the story goes, she grabbed a gun and fired after he threw a patio table through her glass door. In the 911 call, in this part, you can hear the man is outside. Listen.
I can hear him banging. He's trying to get in. He's getting close to the door. I'm going to go ahead and get the gun out. It's a shotgun. It's large.
So that's the man there on the full screen. You saw him. The woman's home is near Cushing, Oklahoma, about 70 miles north and east of Oklahoma City. The Fox Report's chief correspondent, Jonathan Hunt, has the rest of this 911 tape. Jonathan?
Shep, this is really one of the most extraordinary 911 tapes we've ever heard. 57-year-old Donna Jackson, home alone, her husband at work. She was apparently laying in bed reading her Bible when her dogs began barking. She went to investigate, saw a man outside trying to break in, banging, as you just heard, at a door and yelling. We're going to play you now the critical part of the 911 call. You'll hear exactly how this all went down. Listen very carefully.
He's crazy. I'm taking the safety off the gunman. He's acting crazy.
Okay, do you have a place that you can go inside your house and lock yourself in a room?
Not really. I've got a big shotgun. I'm not going into a tiny bathroom. Oh, crap, he's at the back.
Okay, County 13 is advising that you can defend your property if you need to.
I don't want to have to kill this man, but I'll kill him graveyard dead man.
I understand.
All right. He's breaking in now.
He's breaking in.
I've got a gun on him. He looks to be an older man. I don't want to kill him. God, I don't want to kill this man.
Okay.
They need to hurry. He's going to break this thing open. If he does, I'll have to kill him, ma'am. I don't want to kill him.
I understand, ma'am. You have to protect yourself.
I will. Ma'am, he's about through the house. I'm going to shoot.
Can you... Oh, my God. Ma'am, is your phone a cordless phone?
I shot. I'm going out front. I hit him.
He shot him.
God, help me. Oh, please, dear God, I think I've killed him.
Wow, turns out the man Donna Jackson killed, graveyard dead, 53-year-old Billy Riley, had a very long rap sheet. So long, in fact, the cops tell us his first mugshots, which we don't have, were in black and white. Now, you may have heard the 911 operator tell Donna Jackson, as she confronted Riley, that she had the right to defend herself. Well, today we got hold of a letter from the district attorney for Lincoln County, Oklahoma. He backed that up, writing to the sheriff to say he believes the use of defensive force was justifiable. Donna Jackson will not be prosecuted. Although, Shep, from the sound of the pain in her voice when she realized she'd killed the intruder, she will be haunted for a very long time.
Ooh, you would guess. I can only speculate here, Jonathan, that the cop shop must have been a long way to drive.
Yeah, something. When you look at those pictures, I'm not sure of it precisely the location of her home, but it looks like it's in a pretty isolated area. No other structures around there, so he pulled up there, targeted this house for whatever reason, and clearly it was taking the cops just too long to get there. Once he put that table through the back patio door, she really wasn't going to take any chances. She didn't have much choice.
I figure if she could see him, he could see her and her shotgun. I mean...
Yeah. Now, there's another point here, Shep. His sister was apparently in his vehicle, unconscious from either drugs or drink. Now, the assumption may well be that he had been either taking the same drugs or also drinking. Everything points to this woman really not having a choice here, and that's clearly what the DA thought.
Yeah.